Discretion shall preserve thee, understanding shall keep thee. To deliver thee from the way of the evil man, from the man that speaketh round things. Who leave the paths of uprightness to walk in the ways of darkness. Who rejoice to do evil and delight in the frowardness of the wicked. Whose ways are crooked and they froward in their paths.